United Airlines flight made an emergency landing in Divern last night after the carrier said its crew reported an issue with one of the engines. The plane, a Boeing 777, was headed from San Francisco to Paris before it was diverted. Once in Denver, the flight was canceled. There were 273 passengers and 12 crew members on board at the time. This latest incident comes as United is under increased scrutiny from the FAA for its safety practices.